Roger, and welcome to Stellaris TV. Well, today Sharon Corr is joining us.
Hi Sharon, how are you?
Hi, I'm great. Good, great day.
And listen, how was the experience to be a judge here today?
It was a lot of fun. I mean, it was beautiful to be involved in such a great celebration of fashion and individual fashion as well. You know, the women, I thought they were fabulous today. They were very individual. They were very beautiful. So yeah, I loved it. I absolutely loved it.
And listen, considering judging for the best dress, the girl who won is actually an Irish designer, so is this a good thing in general for Irish fashion now?
Definitely, it is a very good thing. I mean, it's fair in the fact that she actually looked amazing and her design was fabulous. So that's why she won, because, you know, what she was wearing was really beautiful. And I thought it was slightly different for Ladies' Day, and it also made it a little bit younger as well, which I think was, well, it was a different angle this time, you know, but we kind of fell in love with her. She was, but I have to say, all of the ladies, it was a difficult competition. A lot of the ladies, the runner-up was also fabulous, and a lot of them were quite different. So, yeah, she was great. So that was great. Yeah, loved it.
What can you tell us about yourself in this moment? What are you working on?
Oh, right now, I have a solo album out. I'm about to start a UK tour in about 2 weeks. I do the Electric Picnic here in Ireland. I do a concert for Console, Eternity, and then after Concert Hall, and then I have a European tour.
Fantastic.
I'm just a bit busy.
Yeah. Yeah. Thank you so much for
very welcome.